Football playoff week 11 rankings. Number one is Georgia. Number two is Alabama. Number three is Oregon. Number four is Ohio State. Number five is in Cincinnati. And number six is Michigan. A lot of people are mad that Alabama's in here because they have one loss against Texas A&M and they shouldn't be in here. And they're like arguing that in the comments. But the main reason why is strength of schedule. And the committee really looks at that when evaluating who will be in the top four. And that's probably why these other one loss teams are in here in Cincinnati, mainly Oregon and Ohio State. Because Georgia's still undefeated, but I feel like that's the main reason why. And Cincinnati doesn't play the strength of schedule of these other teams. All these other teams are in way better conference than they are. SEC, Pac-12, and obviously Big Ten. All the prosperous statements that this committee uttered in 8 years, this may be number one. Paul Feinbaum on Michigan being ranked ahead of Michigan State, which I agree with this. Michigan State should be ahead of them. They beat them, and somehow they don't count that as something as merit. It would be different if they just had a loss to a better opponent or something like that. They literally beat them in a head-to-head matchup, and they're still not ranked ahead of them. This isn't really fair, and I think Michigan State should be ahead of them.